Hello, today I want to show you how the Lumix G9's autofocus performs for vlogging scenarios with the new firmware update version 2.4. I've used the G9 with the Panasonic 50mm f1.7 for these talking head parts of my videos for about a year now, all on autofocus, and I had no problems at all. But of course this scenario is not so challenging because you will mostly sit very static in front of the camera and occasionally show something to the camera, so the camera has only been able to focus on the subject you want to show and then focus back to you. Let's now look at a more challenging scenario, like a outdoor vlog. I recorded these video samples on my last video and photo tour around this beautiful old town and castle. Hello, today I test the new firmware 2.4 that was released on the 9th of June, which improves the autofocus on the G9. And first I test the single area with human detection. For my first test, it seems that it's better to use this mode instead of the human detect mode if you want to show other things and still remain in the frame, because the other mode won't switch to the subject you want to point to, but this mode switches earlier. So I just climbed down a few steps and it seems a bit dark now, but this will also test the autofocus since it has low contrast now. The castle lies still in the shade, and there is another castle ruin, and there's the beautiful village of Montreal. I will try to get back to a brighter area again. So here we are again in the sun, just walking around a bit to see how the autofocus keeps up in locking onto me and in changing to some other subjects. I think so far it does quite well. But I really can tell this when I get home and look at the video files at my computer. By the way, I'm filming this with the 12-35 Mark II at 12mm and f2.8. I have to duck a little bit. I think despite me staying in the shade, it catches me quite good, as far as I can tell from the small screen. Duck again. Now switch to the human and animal detect mode and see how the autofocus does in this mode. As you can see, when I want to show something in the area, this mode still keeps locked onto me and doesn't change to the subject I want to show. But so far also this mode does seem to look good in keeping locked onto me and probably not pausing too much. Well, that's it for now. Let's take a look at the footage when I get back home. Human detect mode. Trying to show my surroundings and still be in the frame. Single area autofocus with human detect activated. Still trying to show my surroundings and remain in the frame. So this was my short outdoor vlogging test. I think the G9 does okay in face eye detect mode, but does really good in single area mode with human detection activated. In this mode it is quite fast and accurate, and you can also show your surroundings and it will switch to the surrounding and not stay on your face. You can tweak the size of the area and the position of the area to your needs. I prefer a small area just about in the center because only the body needs to be in the area and it will detect the face of the subject. So in my opinion the G9 performs quite good for vlogging now, and I am looking forward to use it for some vlogs on my photography or video tours sometime in the future. So please let me know in the comments what do you think about the autofocus of the G9 now, or if you want to know something I didn't mention in the video. Please be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!